amazing about liquid music is it's sort of it's a classical context. It like exists within the realm of classical music, but it really gives the same kind of voice and the same kind of excitement about these other types of musicians.
So it's elements of classical, elements of electronic, elements of experimental music, and to really create a space where all those people can come together and find, you know, challenging, exciting music on a reliable basis is rare and necessary, and that's happening here.